recorded, pendejo.
Is that what happened? Someone didn't pay their tab and it got caught. Oh, it's called Diamond Dash. Fuck, rapper, you should have gotten a bus like that.
Yeah. Si vino ya lo voy a escapar.
Saudi Arabia?
Hey, so Neno made weight, but his opponent didn't? Sir.
Nah, he's cutting weight right now. He's running.
Okay. So, they're talking about Mikey Garcia, Manny Pacquiao, Saudi Arabia. But first, Jesse Vargas. You can't talk about Manny Pacquiao. We gotta take care of Jesse Vargas.
Yeah, let's do it in Las Vegas.
Echo! Echo in the house. Do you guys have free samples?
No.
No, he said the king of weed. Maybe he has some samples. Robert, how far did you lift? Are you Uber?
It should be here any minute. It says 1 minute.
Mine is 6 minutes away. B-Fly, you made weight. Good job.
Yeah, that's how we do. Peace out. Peace out.
Robert,
he just
needs to change underwear, right?
What?
He just needs to change his underwear.
Well, my girlfriend. I told him right away. You're in trouble, man.
My girlfriend bought me these.
I said you're in trouble.
My girlfriend.
You're in trouble, bro. You're in trouble, dog. You're in trouble. That little dude over there is going to give you some trouble.
Did you pay the bill?
Yeah.
Okay, because why did they call you back inside?
To pay the bill?
Oh, you see? I told you guys. Robert. Dude, I stopped recording because I thought something happened.
Who came with us?
So I just asked Robert Garcia's reaction to the rumors that Mikey Garcia is fighting and...
All
right, we'll see you there. He tried to dine and dash, but he couldn't go very far. They caught him.
Did you tip her?
So, Robert, the rumors of Mikey Pacquiao in Saudi Arabia, worry about it after Jesse Vargas.
We'll find out after Saturday.
There you have it. You guys have the answer. Man, how can you eat and not pay, Cumbia? Come on now. But you paid.
You paid. You got to take care of
it. What's that? Which book is that? Is that Rick's book? Show people, we're recording. I'm gonna post this. What's the name of it?
Free with Ricky Ross. It's the untold autobiography.
I got some must read.
Then we got the 21 keys of success.
Oh, I gotta read that one for sure. Come on, man. All right, where did you get the books at? How much are they?
FreeRickyRoss.com. Mm-hmm. And $20 a book, man. All right.
There you have it. Stay tuned. Make sure to follow Echo. Echo, where they follow you at?
ECKO717, man. Follow me, man. All right. For real, man. Yeah, all right, y'all. Yeah, man. It. Much love to you, bro. You the fucking man.
Ellie Segback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Segback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Segback.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey. Show, man.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. I just want to know y'all have transportation for the final.